What is going on, everybody? Rock here, and this is a game of free-for-all on mission here in Modern Warfare 3. Gonna get sniped right in the face, right off the bat, right after I spawn into the game. You gotta love these free-for-all spawns in Modern Warfare 3, don't you? And also, you gotta love these guys that hold down the corner with their backs. You know, he wanted to make sure that building wasn't gonna fly away, so he had his back pressed into that corner so the building would stay secure, right? Let's don't talk about Modern Warfare 3, though. Let's talk about Black Ops 2 and all of the new and interesting things that we have found out. So today, Wednesday, August the 15th, we had a live stream of actual multiplayer gameplay from Black Ops 2 live from Cologne, Germany at Gamescom. And I have to say, I watched it all, missed maybe the last 5-10 minutes. I had some business to attend to. But I watched most all of it, and it was pro players playing this game, and you actually got to see this game played probably to its full potential. And I have to say, I liked what I saw. I liked every aspect of what they had to show. The competitive game platform, I guess you could call it, is just going to be so much better. If you're into any kind of competitive gameplay, Black Ops 2 is going to be striking out with new things. COD casting, fabulous new feature. I think it's going to be super beneficial to guys like myself that make gameplay commentary videos. I'm going to be able to go into theater mode after I play a game, lay down a commentary on it using the CODcast feature, and it can go right onto YouTube just like it is. There's also going to be a live streaming aspect available. I've been kicking around the idea of starting live streaming. I'm not sure if 100% if I want to do it or not. Maybe definitely when we're doing Clan Ops for Black Ops 2, that would be something that would be extremely entertaining to some people. The only thing I've heard so far is the live streaming aspect is only going to be available to a certain number of people. You're going to have to be competing in league play, which is essentially going to be ranked playlists. So I don't know if the average Joe will be able to live stream their just normal public games or not. We'll have to kind of see what that's available. But I'm thinking of doing regular Twitch TV streaming, you know, as normal people do it right now. I've always had a Twitch TV account. I just really don't use it. You know, I use it when I watch other people's streams. I log in, use the chat feature, things like that, but I've never really started broadcasting myself. But it's an idea that me and some of my friends have talked about. Some of the Hooker Clan definitely is on board for doing this, and I think it would probably make for some entertaining gameplay, especially when Black Ops 2 rolls around and we get into the clan operations for Black Ops 2. We've got big plans for that. I'm hoping it will be a fun-filled, competitive scene. If it's anything like the Clan Ops has been for Modern Warfare 3, it's going to be extremely competitive for the top-ranked clans. We'll just have to kind of wait and see how it goes. And hopefully, the COD casting will be a unique aspect that adds a little bit more entertainment to it. But if you guys saw any of this, be sure to tell me what you thought about it down in the comments below. And if for some reason you haven't seen it yet, I will try to find some links to it. It should be up on the Treyarch Twitch TV page probably as the time I'm making this video. It's probably going up on there right now. So I'll try to be sure to link you guys to that. There's going to be more live streaming going on over the next few days. And they may release some zombie footage. I'm kind of thinking in the back of my mind, they're going to release a little zombie footage, a little tease to get the people going. Because zombies is a huge aspect of the Treyarch games. And I think that's something that everybody is kind of looking forward to. But that's going to do it for this one here, guys. Really fast free-for-all gameplay. Got off to a rocky start there. But I made my recovery and came back on these guys. Finish off at 30-6. I will see you guys again really soon with some more gameplay, commentary, and hopefully some more Black Ops 2 information. Have a great day, everybody.